A Senate bill that would have changed the face of Christian universities almost passed last week.
Often what is taught at school is in direct contradiction to biblical and often constitutional principles.
Hear how Christian fundamentals could be changed in the future and how the church is being called to action on today's edition of Family Talk.